It's a great time of year to hunker down and take a virtual tour of cozy cottages around the world. Using the location filter on Houzz to explore different countries turned up plenty of snug little homes. The list includes a sweet Swedish summer house, a stone cottage with a thatched roof on an island in the English Channel, a little fishing cottage in Russia and a minimalist metal-clad cottage in Japan. 1. Swedish Summer Escape Located on an island about 25 miles from Stockholm, this Swedish summer house is a dream. Red siding, a tiled roof and a cottage garden give it a look that's straight out of a fairy tale. See more of the Swedish cottage too. Converted windmill in Denmark. This windmill turned cottage sits in the Danish countryside. Inside, there are cozy rooms with wood beams that offer pastoral views. See more of this Danish cottage 3. Channel Islands charm. This stone cottage with a thatched roof and a fireplace would be a great place for a book club to meet and discuss the Guernsey Literary and Potato Peel Pie Society. It's located on the English Channel island of Guernsey, where the book takes place. See more of this Guernsey Island Cottage 4. Quintessential English charm. Tudor architecture, a rustic garden fence, ornamental trees and a clipped hedge give this home in Cheshire, England, quintessential English cottage style. Find an architect near you. 5. Whimsy in Scotland. Whimsical details add to a cottage's appeal. 2 mosaic waterfowl, tiny pots in the window and an eclectic mix of flowers make this stone cottage in Angus, Scotland, irresistible. See more of the Scottish cottage. 6. Italian mountain views. This Mediterranean cottage is located in the Liguria region of Italy, where the mountains meet the sea. Surrounded by olive trees, the home sits on the hillside with a view of the peaks. See more of this Italian cottage. 7. Australian country style. White and red, a welcoming front porch and lacy fretwork had appeal to this country cottage in Culcairn, New South Wales, Australia. 2 simple chairs next to a geranium top table are the perfect porch accoutrements. See more of this Australian cottage. 8. Cozy minimalism in Japan. In Japan, the idea of cozy is often expressed in a minimalist way. The interior of this metal-clad cottage is covered in warm wood, with well-proportioned rooms that make inhabitants feel nestled in. See more of this Japanese cottage. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.